Planted onions here. Yes, calamansi. So that is my luya. It's already autumn, so it's still dying. This is my veggie bud full of lettuce here. And this is red Russian kale. This is coarse lettuce. This is green ones, red ones. I have already harvested probably 8 times here. Got some more butter crunch too. Here I got mint, my chili, and I got spring onion. Mesclun mix that I just sold here. Then I got rosemary here, my favorite. Oh, yeah. Bay leaf. Paborito to bang bang. This is my backyard garden. Here's my flower garden. Got marigolds, begonia, pansies are my favorite. And alyssum. This is okra. And I forgot the name of that. And this is Allison Michael. And I love pansies, they're so beautiful. The contrast of colors is so amazing. I love it. So we got a bird bath there. We got roses up there. And this is the rosemary. And this is so cute. My rabbit. My rabbits. Isn't that beautiful? The alyssums, the violet and white alyssums, and that's my rabbit. And I got white lavender there. And I don't know what's that apricot. It's beautiful. I love pansies. I planted onions, some more onions up there. And there are cosmos. And what do you call that? I forgot. Anyway, here. And so some butter crunch lettuce. So that's the entrance to my deck. We got lavenders there and some dianthus. So now in my edible garden, so my snake bin still at the end of its life. Then I got more peppers here. They're still flowering. I don't know if they would still fruit. And here we got napa cabbage and bok choy, the white stemmed one. I just sowed it directly. Self-seeded. I think this is spring onion. This is carrots I sowed, and the ones with cover on, those are broccolis. And I got 3 more peppers here. I think I should harvest them, it's getting too cold for them. These were grown from seeds from my mother-in-law's. Isn't that great? So nice. Got curly parsley here. Basin, a red guy, Russian kale, and Malabar spinach. Two Malabar spinach. So I got perpetual spinach here. And my tokunashi radish. They're growing. I've sowed some carrots here. Still not sprouting. Got basil, they're flowering already. And potatoes. Got broccoli there. Sage. Strawberry patch, they didn't do well this summer. Now I got blueberries there. So down here, I planted onions here and some more broccoli. I sowed some broccoli there. That's my white dahlia, and those are my strawberries that I am propagating. So these are our mandarin. Soon they will ripen. Underneath that we have our compost, and then there's lemon tree there. So this is another plot, vegetable plot. So in here I got pomfrey and rhubarb. These are my kumara patch. We eat the leaves as well. It's really nice. And then I got onions, row of onions. And then this is my covered brassica plot to prevent white butterflies. Look, there's a praying mantis. So here I got bok choy again. I use bok choy all the time. So there's two more broccolis there. Cauliflower cabbage, that is napa cabbage, and my pet choy, this is tatsoi. So pretty, this tatsoi. And I got cabbage, but lots of white butterfly. And I got silver root. So there's my cabbage. Here is my kale. Vegetable plot. A raised garden is like 1 meter by 3.5 meters. Yeah. And I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 varieties of vegetables going there. 5 to 6. So beside that I have strawberries here and this is another mandarin, dwarf one. in the lemon mayo. I think we planted it too close. That's fine. And I got taro leaves here. Taro plant. I should harvest this and dry the leaves. This garden feature was given to us as a gift. Yep. I got some cosmos growing in this wheelbarrow. Just let it be. And I got here white begonia and a jade plant and more alstroemerias. It seems in begonias, double begonias. Got roses here in this plant. Got guavas here. So this is the entrance to my vegetable garden. We got some swan plants here that was self-seeded. And I got red dahlia and white cosmos. And this yellow dahlia, they're still growing. Yeah. So that's our garden shed. We need to mow the lawn. And then still mow and lavender here. It's getting moldy. I need to clean this up. Alice.